My microaggression. Why do I even hear about a microaggression? What a totally bizarro concept and expression. If something is micro, it is an immaterial event. Definitionally, something on which no energy is spent. Often this seems to be offense taken to a perceived slight, which might not have been intended, or maybe just might. Not sure how many million of these in my life I've received. I'd have achieved nothing had I spent a minute each to be peeved. Frankly, I've been microaggressed to even learn of this thing. But getting irritated would only to its owner's joy bring. So what with all these microaggressions should I do? Well, I've written a short verse, and now I am through.